Now here is a blank slide. Okay. So what I want to ask you now something. Just look here. First of all, a figure is approaching on the blank sheet. Just look here. Now what this is? Yes, nice. Nice answer. Now it is already written there still. Now this is the graph for the exponential part. Okay. Y is equal to e raised to power x. This line is for y is equal to x, a straight line. And this graph is for y is equal to log base e is equal to x. Exponential form, logarithm form. Logarithm form, exponential form. Now, what it shows, if this line acts as a mirror, then we can say these are the exactly mirror image of each other. Okay? So that's why we are saying exponential and logarithm are mirror image of each other. Now, the above figure gives the plot of y is equal to e raised to power x and y is equal to log x. The two curves are the mirror image of each other reflected in the line y is equal to x. Y is equal to x means this, if this line acts as a mirror, then this is exactly the mirror image of this, and this is the exactly the mirror image of this.